Good morning, Patriots! Welcome to Rex Pines TV. I'm Jaden Sanchez Martinez. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Monday, November 4th, 2019. Let's go to Nathaniel to see what happened today in history.
Thank you, Jaden. Today in history, on November 4th, 1861, the U.S. Senate, voting 36-0, expelled Senator John C. Breckinridge of Kentucky because of his joining the Confederate Army. Now let's go to Miguel to see what for lunch.
Thank you, Nathaniel. Today for lunch, we got chicken strips, potato fries, cheese pizza, green beans, and your choice of milk. Now back to Jaden.
Thank you, Miguel. That sounds delicious. In school news, our Inky candle sales are ongoing. Now let's sell those candles. Now let's go to weather with Earns.
Thank you, Jaden. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 87 degrees Fahrenheit and scattered thunderstorm. Now let's go back to Jaden.
Thank you, Ernst. Last Friday, Miss Kane, Miss Mirage, and Miss Richardson had the correct answer to the trivia question, which was a three-toed sloth. Now, for today's trivia, how many years can a snail sleep? Teachers, send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com. Patriots, don't forget your past expectation. It means present yourself positively, act kindly toward others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish all of you a marvelous Monday. And remember to reset your mindset. Have a great day!